fight, your championship final. 100 pounds to start us off. Team dual championship on the line here. Ohio Raptors, Bird taking on Stanley. Bird in the blue, Stanley in the red. Seasons Wrestling Club in the red. Ohio Raptors in the blue. Championships goes to team who wins via the way the scoring goes. It's 5-0 for our team. 4-0 for attack when this team doesn't score. And 14 points to 1 team point if you win 10-1 or 11-1. As long as the other team scores a point, they get a point. So that's a critical difference here in the dual championships. We got Bird, Stanley called for passive. The next one is a 30-second shot clock. This is 100 pounds. Ohio Raptors. Stanley in on a shot. Stanley trying to drape over. We're going to sit the corner. We're going to go one for Bird. One for Bird. Bird and Ohio Raptors looking to get on the board first. Stanley in the red. Looks like he goes to Brecksville High School. Another nice shot by Bird. Bird looking to come and pop out the middle. And they're going to stop this blow dead. Bird up 1-0 right now. Bird in on another deep shot on Stanley. Stanley looking to roll him through. Now Stanley looking to trip. Bird going to big lift. Off, they're going to go one for Bird. Looks like no confirmation. Got two red, one blue. We're going to talk to you. Sure. Seen it a few times. Stanley going to the second. Bird with a 4-0 lead. Stanley, no answers thus far. And Bird dominating the action here. Outside shot, Stanley, unable to do anything with it, was trying to chin whip. He's gonna make it 6-0 Bird. He's dominating here. Good start for Ohio Raptors. Bird dominating here. Stanley, no answers, no real leg attacks. And Bird in on a shot. Fronts it from the back. Takes him to his back. Scored Sawyer, and they are going to call it a tech. Bird is going to get his team on the board 4-0 to begin with. With the tech ball. Bird with the tech. Raptors up 4-0.